Hello, Cloth and Cards community. Hope you're having an amazing day. I have some huge news I have been waiting to share with y'all, and it is finally time. I started this channel back in October of 2020, and over the last about year and a half, we've done a lot of awesome things together. We've opened up over 15,000 packs, built the channel to over 2,000 subscribers, and almost a million views, had a lot of awesome friendships that I've built along the way, and I am excited about this next phase that we'll be going on together. Here is the news. I have partnered with Moonshot Games, my LGS here in downtown Noblesville, Indiana, and I think this is going to be a great partnership that's going to do huge things for the channel. As you've noticed, we're rebranding to Moonshot Rip and Ship, which is super exciting. But there are a lot of ways that this is going to help you guys and myself out so that we can continue to grow the channel and continue to open packs. The good news is I'm still going to be the one streaming, still the one creating videos. Honestly, not a lot's going to change from the YouTube channel other than the name and the branding. What will change is I'm going to have a lot of support behind the scenes to make things run a lot more smoothly and focus so I can get you the packs y'all want and have the best pack opening experience on YouTube. Basically, what we're going to be able to do is we're going to start ordering through their website, moonshotgamestore.com. Basically, this is going to make the streams run even smoother because I'm not going to have to check the PayPal versus the spreadsheet, and you're not going to have to fill out that silly form anymore, which I know you're excited about. The website will be able to save your shipping information. Also save your payment method if you wish. You can still pay by PayPal if you want, although Cash App will no longer be an option. Basically, they're going to be doing a lot of behind-the-scenes things where I'm going to have less issues, hopefully, getting inventory in the future. And they're actually going to be handling all the shipping moving forward, so that is super exciting. Free me up to spend more time creating the content y'all like and focusing on the streaming side of things. I know y'all are going to have a lot of questions. I'm happy to answer anything that I can for y'all. I am available, as always, by email, cawthorncards@gmail.com. As always, you can reach out to me on the Cawthorn Community Discord as well. And speaking of Cawthorn Community, I'm starting a new YouTube channel for all things non-pack opening Magic the Gathering, whether that be gameplay or MTG finance, all that fun stuff. Would love if you could drop me a subscription over there. There'll be a link in the comments to the new Cawthorn channel. Moonshot also has their own Discord, which would be a lot of fun for y'all to join as well to get information about the pack openings and streams and whatnot. And I think it's just going to be a great opportunity for everybody involved. Prices will still be the same great prices you're used to. And I think we'll even be able to ship out more often than just on Saturdays going forward, which will be pretty cool. Again, if you have any questions, feel free to reach out, leave a comment down below, contact me by email, or hit me up in the Discord. Looking forward to this next chapter and seeing where it takes us. Hope y'all are excited, and I'll see you on the next video.